Master Potter, this vessel, so unworthy of your grace, for I've lived on the edge, and each crack tells a mistake, yet you've picked up the pieces, and I'm amazed once again that after all these years, I'm still putty in your hands. I have come back to the potter's house, and I've laid everything at his feet. Tomorrow I'll be a vessel molded by his grace, but I'm in pieces at the potter's house today. Haven't much to offer, just this heart that's been abused, but it's useless to me, Lord. If it's useless to you, so anything that's not like you, Lord, remove each trace and hint, till all that remains are your fingerprints. I have come back to the potter's house, and I've laid everything at his feet. Says